My life began on the 13th of November 2003, and with that, I automatically became part of a community, my family. And throughout my life, I've taken on many roles in this community. The firstborn, the oldest daughter, and fingers crossed, the first to go to college. And thanks to my community, I've become involved in many other communities. My local sports team, my local youth group, my local drama school, and my own school itself. I've been fortunate to be under so many different community branches, so I have one question for you today. What is a community? Sure, it's a word we hear all the time, but is it something got to do with religion? Is it a group of people who have something in common? Or is it just blood, like my family? I grew up in a very, very small rural village called Ballyfin, which I'm guessing none of you have ever heard of. In Ballyfin, there are three main things: one pub, one graveyard, and one church. It is the tiniest place on earth. Most of the time, I can't even find it on a map. So, when the time arose to choose a secondary school, when I became a big girl, I chose to run away from my small rural life and go to the big, big town. All the popular girls were there, all the shops were there, all the really strong sports teams were there. It seemed like paradise on earth. Until it wasn't. In 2018, I sadly lost my uncle to suicide. And a death like that in a community or town that big brings on a lot of things. It of course brings on a funeral. It of course brings on a lot of questions. But it also brings on judgment. Suddenly, this new place, this new community, this new town that I was so eager to get away to, I didn't feel as involved in anymore. People didn't really want to look at you on the street. And then, of course, COVID-19 hits. All of a sudden, those sports teams I talked about, those drama schools I talked about, they were closed. They were gone. And I felt like I didn't belong anymore. That feeling of extreme loneliness, I can never truly portray. As I'm sure everyone felt, lost, alone, confused, left with their own thoughts. Thankfully, when everything opened back up, little by little, I tried to find myself again. It turned out that it wasn't my big town that was there for me, but my small rural community that was there to catch me when I fell. The ones who supported me, asked me questions, offered me work experience when I was a transition year. They were the ones to catch me. I soon found out community wasn't a name, a religion, or blood. Community was the people, and the people meant the most. I've been lucky enough to find my people, my tribe, my place. I have a sense of belonging. I urge you to go find yours. Thank you.
Thank you.